Hello and welcome to another installment of Doctor Who Bullseye. Today we take a look at the scene that in this episode Night Terrors. And there's a particular scene in which the TARDIS crew, Rory, Amy and the Doctor are looking for a boy named George. And I had to look this over 3 times, I think, just to get a feeling of it. That I was seeing this right, because none of them used the psychic paper. Amy just visited the twins from the Shining, apparently, and Rory could have used him the most of everybody because he said he was from community service. And the Doctor, he is so reliant on the psychic paper, he didn't even use it. He just went, oh, I'm the Doctor. Like, people should know him. He's a Time Lord. His race is extinct. He shouldn't be known to people, not all that much. And in the very next scene, when he's talking to George's dad, he's using the psychic paper. No. I mean, if this was a comedy scene, then I get why they do it. Okay. It's fun, yeah. They got some creepy people, some dumb people, some obnoxious people. Yeah, I get that. But story-wise, as with most of my stories, as with most of my things I discover, this doesn't make sense. So yeah, I guess that's it. And I know I said I wouldn't use this camera, but I have a new camera now, because what I originally thought was a still camera has turned out to be a video camera, so I'll use that next time. So that's all. Take care, guys. Bye.